Hello friends, welcome to Bright Tutorials. Today's topic is Railway Group D Exam 2021 Part 3, Important, Expected and Repeated Questions and Answers. So let's start the session. First question, which of the following is a water soluble vitamin? So our answer is vitamin C. Vitamin C is the water soluble. Vitamin D, vitamin A, vitamin E are fat soluble. Next question. Mahabharata was written by. So, our answer is Vedavyasa. Ramayana was written by Valmiki. And Ramacharitamanasa was written by Tulsidas. Next question. The Nobel Prize was first awarded in year. So, our answer is 1901. In 1901, Nobel Peace Prize, Henry Dunant, founder of International Committee of the Red Cross, shared the first Nobel Peace Prize with Frederick Passy. Fourth question. Who is the author of the novel titled Gun Island? So our answer is Amitav Ghosh. Amitav Ghosh is an Indian writer and the winner of the 54th Jnanapith Award, best known for his work in English fiction. Next question. Home Rule League in Bombay was formed by. So our answer is Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Tilak found the first Home Rule League at the Bombay Provincial Congress at Belgaum in April 1916. Then after this, Annie Besant founded second league at Adyar Madras in September 1916. Next. Robert Brown is known for his discovery of. So our answer is nucleus. Scottish botanist Robert Brown was responsible for discovering the nucleus of cell. He is perhaps best known for his continuous of cell nuclei and of the continuous motion of minute particles in solution, which came to be called Brownian motion. Next question. Seventh question. Tangri River is a tributary of. So our answer is Ghaggar. The Tangri River, also called the Dangri River, which originates in the Shivalik Hills, is a tributary of the Ghaggar River in the Haryana state of India. Next question. Eighth question. Metal form dash on reacting with oxygen. So our answer is basic oxides. Metals react with oxygen to form basic oxides. Metallic oxides are basic in nature because they react with dilute acids to form salt and water. Next question. Ninth question. The 51st International Film Festival of India was held in dash. So our answer is Goa. The 51st International Film Festival of India was held from 16 to 24 January 2021 in Goa. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the festival went hybrid. There was physical and virtual screening. 50 films out of 224 films across various categories. Next question. Which of the following has the highest velocity? So our answer is light. Light travels at 3 × 10⁸ meter per second in vacuum. Velocity of light changes as it travels through various media like air, glass, water. So red travels fastest and violet travels slowest. Next question. 11th question. Muhammad bin Tughlaq changed his capital from Delhi to. So our answer is Daulatabad. In 1327, in order to rule the whole Indian subcontinent, he shifted his capital from Delhi to Daulatabad. Next question. Part 9A of the Constitution of India is related to which of the following? So our answer is municipalities. In Indian Constitution, Part 9A is related to municipalities. Next question. Next. Question number 13. Who has topped the Global Asian Celebrities List 2020? So our answer is Sonu Sood. Indian actor Sonu Sood has topped the first of its kind 50 Asian celebrities in the world 2020 list published by UK based Eastern Eye newspaper. Next question. 14th question. Where is Khelo India Winter Games 2nd edition held? So our answer is Gulmarg. Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated the 2nd edition of Khelo India Winter Games started on February 26, 2021. The second Khelo India Winter Games was organized in Jammu and Kashmir, Gulmarg, till 2nd March 2021. Next question. Dash is used in making medicines. So our answer is distilled water. Because distilled water is so pure, it is a common tool used in the medical field. Surgeons are used distilled water during medical procedures. Next question. 16th question. What is scientific name of Tulsi? So our answer is Osimum sanctum. Tulsi is a holy basil from family Lamaceae, has been described as the queen of plants and the mother of medicine of nature due to its perceived medicinal qualities. Next question. World Earth Day is observed on. So our answer is 22 April. 22 March is the World Water Day. Next question. 18th question. Where is the headquarter of UNICEF? So our answer is New York. Paris is the headquarter of UNESCO. Geneva is the headquarter of WTO, Red Cross and WHO. Washington DC is the headquarter of World Bank and IMF. Next question. Who has been appointed as the first woman Chief Justice of Telangana High Court? So our answer is Hima Kohli. Hima Kohli is also the only woman Chief Justice across 25 High Courts of India. Next question. Which of the following articles states about Attorney General of India? So our answer is Article 76. Article 76 of the Constitution mentions that he or she is the highest law officer of India. M.C. Satalwad was the first Attorney General of India in 1950. Next question. Where is Kudremukha mountain ranges situated? So our answer is Karnataka. Kudremukha is a mountain range and name of a peak located in Chikmagalur district in Karnataka. Next question. Question number 23. In which among the following states Kamakhya temple is located? So our answer is Assam. The Kamakhya temple is a Shakta temple dedicated to the mother goddess Kamakhya. It is one of the oldest of the 51 Shakti Pithas located on the Neelanchala hill in the capital city of Guwahati in Assam. Next question. Deformed bones are associated with which disease? So our answer is rickets. Rickets, disease of bone, interferes with your body's normal recycling process in which new bone tissue gradually replaces old bone tissue. Over time, bones can become fragile and misshapen. The pelvis, skull, spine and legs are most commonly affected. Next question. Which of the following is used for the preparation of dynamites? So our answer is nitroglycerol. Nitroglycerin is also called glyceryl trinitrate, a powerful explosive and an important ingredient of most forms of dynamite. Okay friends, still more competitive exams related informations will be uploaded in next video. So please watch our channel and subscribe the channel. Press the bell button. Do like, share and comment. Thank you. Question number 21. Which Indian nationalist movement is also known as the August movement? So our answer is Quit India movement. August movement was launched at the Bombay session of the All India Committee by Mahatma Gandhi on 9 August 1942 during World War II, demanding an end to British rule in India. Next question.